sir. Top stories this morning. A Northside woman says a house guest sexually assaulted her and possibly put her life in danger. San Antonio police have arrested that man who they say claims he has AIDS. Katrina Weber is live at the magistrate's office right now with more on this story. We understand the two people involved gave different versions of the story, Katrina.
That's right. The woman says this was clearly sexual assault. The suspect, though, says that they had an ongoing sexual relationship. It was her version of the story, though, that led to an arrest. Police picked up 40-year-old Carlos Harper earlier this week. He is charged with sexual assault. The woman told police that Harper was a friend of a friend who needed a place to stay. She let him stay with her in her Northside apartment while she was getting ready to move out of state. The woman says one day as she was undressing to take a shower, Harper forced his way into the bathroom, grabbed her by her neck, and sexually assaulted her. But she says right before he did it, he told her he had full-blown AIDS. She ran to a relative's house in the middle of the night and called police. Investigators found Harper later still at the woman's apartment. They say they questioned him, and he told them that they had been having an ongoing sexual relationship, even though the woman knew that he was HIV positive. But they say that he told them he did not have sex with her on the night she says she was assaulted. Reporting live from the magistrate's office, Katrina Weber, KSAT 12 News.